guys get to marry off their daughter, and I'm the lucky one today. And I'd like to say that she was never a handful, but you know I'd be lying there. She may be short, but there's a lot in there, that little package. La la la, love's got me spinning. Without any further ado, I'm going to turn this over to Scotty for a few words.
Thank you.
Woo! What's up, Scotty?
Kevin is my father, as he was saying, and I have known Tanyalee since I was a very, very small child. When I was a small child, I actually could not pronounce Tanyalee. So, being a small child, I called her Tiny T. But over the years, I've seen them just grow closer and closer together. I've seen both of their flaws just be washed away by companionship and just mutual understanding and the acceptance of each other's flaws. It's a beautiful thing, and if I get half of it in my lifetime, I'll be happy to have had it. So, congratulations to both of you. I love both of you. And let's start this whole chat.
Has made a decision to say that we are meant to be together. And, I feel very lucky you've made me a better person.
You got this!
Love him, to honor him, to comfort him, and to keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
I, Kevin, take you, Tanyalee.
I, Tanyalee, take you, Kevin.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
Have and hold and see. Better or worse.
Richer and for richer.
Say this in the
to love and to cherish.
By virtue of the authority vested in me under the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife.